JSO was alerted to a shot spotter notification near 1600 West 31st Street. Upon arrival, JSO and JFRD treated an adult male victim who died at the scene of gunshot wounds. JSO Homicide and Crime Scene Unit are currently investigating. The suspect and victim were known to each other. The suspect fled the scene after the shooting and is still outstanding at this time. We're asking anybody with any information to please call JSO at 630-0500, or you can email us at jsocrimetips@jacksheriff.org, or you can call Crime Stoppers at 1-866-845-TIPS. Any questions?
Has JSO identified the suspect?
We think we have a pretty good idea who it is, but we are not releasing his name at this time.
Do you know how many shots the victim was shot?
I do not, no.
I see police dogs out there. They're helping with the search?
They are. Not for the suspect. We're doing an article search in the area for the firearm that was used.
Did it happen in one location or did it spread
out? One location. It was outside of a residence and kind of the front yard or driveway to the residence.
Can I ask you the time again that it occurred?
Yeah, it was in military time. It was 22:24. So 10:24.
Gotcha.
Yeah. I think the shot spotter was like 10:22. First 911 call about 10:24.
Gotcha.
Do you have any age range of the victim?
The victim's in his 40s.
You said that the suspect fled on foot. Do we believe that he is still on foot at this time?
We don't know where he went. Yeah.
Any knowledge on what weapon was involved? What kind of?
It was a handgun.
Okay.
Yeah. And the suspect too. How old was the suspect?
I'm not sure on the suspect's age at this time. He was an adult male, about the same age.
Okay.
Any questions?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Take care.
Thank you.